I'm Ambrose Finnegan, and he used to say that when you give a toast and you don't have any alcohol in your glass, you must do it with your left hand. You think I'm kidding? I'm not.